The state of California lifted its COVID-19 restrictions less than a month ago, and now news of variants have doctors all across the globe concerned.
Here at News 8, we've told you about the Delta variant that has been found here in California. Now, the Lambda variant out of South America has been deemed the variant of interest by the World Health Organization.
News 8's Kirsten Holmes is joining us live right now with details on that. Kirsten.
Hey guys, I'm here in Little Italy where people are enjoying not having those COVID restrictions. The county of San Diego reached its goal to have 70% of its population, its adult population, vaccinated. And doctors we talked to say that is a good thing because we need all the protection we can get from the new Lambda variant.
The Lambda variant is the latest in a string of variants that are making things much more difficult for us to control the disease. They infect quicker and they burn through your lungs faster.
Yanir Baram is the president of the New England Complex Systems Institute. It's his job to study and find scientific solutions to real-world problems like COVID-19.
This is not a mild disease, and we should be doing everything that we can to get the cases down.
And when it comes to comparing the Delta and Lambda variants, he says,
it's becoming a concern that maybe it will be even faster than the Delta in terms of spreading.
The Lambda variant is dominant in Peru, and cases there are surging. It's been found in at least 30 countries, including the UK. There haven't been any cases found in the US, but with international travel being linked to the spread of the Lambda variant, Baram says it's best that we protect ourselves.
So what we should be doing is using the vaccines along with the other tried and true methods for stopping transmission. So wearing masks is key, and then other precautions are definitely worth taking, including not going out unless you have to.
The question most want answers to is, will just having a vaccine work?
The Lambda variant has not been evaluated in a country that has enough testing in order to compare. So we don't know.
Baram says now is not the time to ease up on COVID restrictions.
The way to stop it is to get out of the pandemic and not to just pretend that it's not there.
Okay, so news of the variants has people concerned all over the globe, so much so that even in Los Angeles, they went back to wearing masks indoors. Doctors we talked to say more people should consider doing the same thing.
A lot of people don't like to hear that. The idea of wearing masks again isn't a pleasant one. So how much should we be worried, though, about this, the Lambda variant, the new one here in the United States and here in San Diego?
Okay, so the good news is that there hasn't been any cases reported of the Lambda variant in the United States. I spoke with the San Diego County of Public Health, and they say they don't have any reports of it in this region, but it's still something that doctors are watching across the globe. Starting
to get used to hearing about variants, and we don't like hear it anytime it comes up. Kirsten Holmes reporting live. Thanks, yeah. Kirsten.